time to handle business, Damien.
So what we're doing is we're going to war with Drew McIntyre. Because it seems to me like you just want to fight everyone. I just got out of Adam Pearce's office, and he informed me that next week on Raw, you and Finn are going to defend your tag team titles against DIY. So I really think that Drew McIntyre is the least of our worries.
I'm not trying to go around and fight everyone. And Drew will get handled by me. You know what? I'm not the one walking around backstage with a big head just because I'm on the cover of 2K. I'm also not the one going into Pierce's office to make matches for the Judgment Day every other week. I got an idea. Stop going to his office. Now I'm gonna go clear my head for this match. Judgment Day business, it's all under control.
Big head. Okay, you hear that, Jay? I got
the
big head. You too. DIY should have been taken care of a long time ago.
Long time ago.
I'm not even mad. I'm just disappointed.
She's disappointed. You disappointed Rhea.
Sorry, sis.
Alright?
Sorry,
mommy. What about
you? And you? Is something funny? I hear you snickering. Is there a joke?
It's kind of funny.
It's not funny. Damien would take care of Drew tonight alone. So Finn, you're gonna be ringside with JD for Dom's match. It's been a while since I've seen that vicious side of Finn Balor.
You want vicious?
Yeah.
I'll show you vicious. Let's go.
All right.
All right.
Let's get it.
Good.
Ivy, I've seen the workout videos online. I know you've been training so hard for this Saturday's Royal Rumble, but first, you've got a match against Valhalla. What would a win tonight do for you?
Jackie, here's the thing. Little Miss Val isn't ready for Ivy Nile. Okay, they don't call her the Pitbull for nothing.
Let's go, Big Ivy. You're ready to go. You're locked in tonight.
Come on, Big
Ivy. Nobody works harder.
I'm excited. You excited?
It more.
Come on.
Hey,
let's
relax.
Go.
Relax. Get off.
Guys,
hey, I'm just excited.
I got it. Let's get this barefoot freak. Okay. Stop.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, accompanied by Maxine Dupree from Knoxville, Tennessee, Ivy Nile!
I like that, the barefoot freak.
You like a lot of freaks, don't you, Michael Cole?
Valhalla goes one-on-one with the Pitbull, Ivy Nile. Ivy Nile looking for payback after what Valhalla did to Maxine Dupree last week. This matchup is next, live on Monday Night Raw. It is our honor to welcome here at ringside tonight none other than Nita Strauss, of course, guitarist for Alice Cooper, Demi Lovato. She also has been featured in NXT and played at WrestleMania 34 right across the street here in New Orleans at the Superdome. Ivy Nile set for action here tonight on Monday Night Raw. I've seen your guitar playing online. You should take some lessons from Nita.
Yeah, I wish I could afford lessons from Nita Strauss. She's way out of my league.
And her opponent, representing the Viking Raiders, Valhalla!
One of the most strangest individuals you'll ever come across. Antlerless here tonight. Again.
I think you said it wrong. It's antlerless. You really need to work on that, Cole.
Hey, let's
Speaking
tell you how this,
job.
This is how this matchup came about. Last week was Ivar one-on-one with Tozawa. Ivar was going for the win when Maxine decided to cause a distraction.
Yeah, those feminine charms work on anyone, including Ivar. And that wild shock of the year so far. Big victory for Tozawa, but the celebrations were short-lived thanks to a flying Valhalla who decided to flatter both Tozawa and Maxine, followed by the biggest moonsault in the world, the Doomsault by Ivar.
So then Ivy Nile decided to stick up for her friend Maxine Dupree, hence the reason for the matchup tonight. So the unorthodox Valhalla going one-on-one with a relentless and tenacious Ivy Nile, and very powerful, to say the least.
Hey, out of the face, out of the
Well, I'll tell you this about Ivy Nile. She trains harder than anyone on planet Earth, but no training on the planet can help you figure out the most unorthodox woman on the roster in Valhalla.
Yeah, Valhalla, who is using the ropes to her advantage, hammering away on Ivy Nile.
The question, what kind of style or technique we're going to see from Valhalla? I guess it's just pure primal rage.
Well, that's exactly what it is. In your face, smash mouth style. Just knock down Ivy Nile and then just continue a hammer away. Watch the collision here. And the right hand by Valhalla.
Club to the jaw, and it's a surprise that Ivy Nile is still moving after that. Now it looks like Valhalla is trying to rip the face off the pit bull.
Yeah, keeper of the gods, Valhalla, as Maxime Dupri looks on.
Yeah, I don't even know if Valhalla is aware of the rule book when it comes to competition here. Perhaps not here to win a match, just here to cause carnage. Nice fight back there from the pit bull, Ivy Nile.
A nifty move by Ivy, and that's what you have to contend with if you're Ivy Nile. That weirdo. And Nile caught her with an uppercut and another one to Valhalla.
One thing we do know about Ivy Nile, she does not have a reverse gear. It is simply all-out aggression.
And, Valhalla sent flying. Now, oh, what a headbutt by Valhalla.
Pop-up headbutt, beautifully connected.
And now she did use the rope to her advantage, and Maxine explaining to the official that is not legal. Overzealous Maxine tonight. Valhalla very upset that she was caught.
Maxine putting herself in the crosshairs of Valhalla. Not quite, tasted a bit of that last week.
Not quite sure what language Valhalla was speaking, but nonetheless, Ivy Nile now sent out to the apron. Valhalla caught her with an elbow. And the barefoot Valhalla.
Obsession with bare feet.
She's wrestling in bare feet, Wade. I'm doing my job. I'm a journalist. I'm pointing out what's going on in the ring.
Just twice you've mentioned it now. That's all. Not that I'm keeping score, but big face to the steel post.
Actually, I mean, Nile mentioned it first. I just repeated her. But nonetheless, Nile, top rope with Valhalla in trouble. What's Nile going to do here? Ivy Nile for the top rope with a bulldog.
Calls out the pit bull.
Cover. And Nile with the win.
Here is your winner, Ivy Nile.
The pit bull, Ivy Nile, with the win over Valhalla here tonight on Monday Night Raw.
Consistently refuses to be daunted by physically more imposing superstars like Valhalla. Digging deep, proving it is about the size of the fight in the dog, and this pit bull has a lot of fight inside. A nice victory for Ivy Nile.